give a short link to that, so you can track how many people actually,
yeah,
you know,
that you, can do, right?
you get analytics, yes, on how many people clicked it. You could use Bitly or the Google Short now, and you'll be able to track how many people actually went to the long form content,
right?
And you'll be able to see whether that yourself, whether that's working for you or not.
Yes. So those are some of the tips.
And that covers
just two or three sessions.
I know. And that covers, I think, Suresh, that covers Facebook and visual content on Facebook and Blab. I think the next few episodes, we should definitely speak about what happened in Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, Pinterest, these very interesting social media platforms. The safest thing, I think, to go on record and say is Facebook is here to stay.
Absolutely.
Right? It is definitely here to stay.
Yeah, and the audience, the age group demographic is much more higher than